Nigga with time left. I said put in his credit card number. Yo, how much gas fills it up though?
Man, look at that.
229?
$20. $20 now. You gonna see, bro.
What you mean now? Hold on.
No,
it's
$2.20,
bro.
Yeah, but before it was like
$1.19.
I mean,
it used to be 80
something.
Yeah, bro. It used to be like a dollar.
And you used to pay
$2. But it used to be almost $5.
Bro, I was putting gas in my car, bro.
What the fuck is that?
No. Bro, I'm telling you, it used to almost be $5.
Like, I was putting gas in my car, killing. I'm like, all right, $10. Boom. $18. I was like, what the fuck is going on?
It's cold.
Oh, don't go away from this thing. It's
going to
stop.
I'm going to leave this shit here, though. We about to go to the Wawa, pick up some snacks. He gone though. He waiting for you to catch up. He like, fuck it. Wow.
Oh, that was bad, bro. You didn't mean by throwing your cup. Full mark. Okay.
Oh, this ain't play me, bro.
That's creative. That's a.
Isn't that Louis Vuitton something?
That's all the measurements they're gonna do. All the measurements.
But I don't know why the fuck I'm waiting here, bro.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I was just here, like, bro. Oh.
I say, you comfortable, bro? Huh? You comfortable?
No. My body's not very good. My brain.
Danny, what you doing?
Looking for songs.
This just turned into a vlog. Alright, YouTube, so now we're about to go ahead and run some errands for the party here in my parents' crib, Pennsylvania. Yo, so we about to go get a haircut. We are looking rough. Look, we looking rough. Look. I see trying to hide. My little brother decided.
I was trying to get the camera, but you had it. I mean, before you shoot your
brother got your hat on. He covering the cut, though. You need a cut, too. We about to go get a haircut and run some errands. What's up, YouTube? Brian Phoenix back at it again. Today is currently Saturday. We slept like 2 hours last night, so we're pretty drowsy, pretty sleepy, just dragging the day along, you know. So we're about to go ahead and go get a haircut because we need a haircut. But before we go get a haircut, we need to go and drop some stuff off at the location where the party's gonna be for my sisters. So hopefully you guys are enjoying this video. I know I haven't done much but travel and get here, so I'm about to start my day right now. It's currently 10:30. I've been up since like 8. We slept like an hour or two. So buying these sodas here, dropping them off. And then hopefully by then we go ahead and get a haircut because we need to look fresh or at least decent.
Es soltera y nos escondíamos para ya prender el blunt. Y sonaba el demo. Oh, 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 oh. Por la noche la ropa sudando. Y sonaba el demo.
Walking into the venue. Oh, I smell food. I smell food. No sé. No sé, estamos aquí en la iglesia. Bueno. Dice 5 y 5 compramos. How many soy you buy?
Yeah.
Alright, so this is the venue here. This is where everybody's gonna have all the food right here. Gonna be a lot of good food right there in these. It's a long line too. And then I guess they're gonna take pictures over here with the girls, with my two sisters. And then this is the setup. Nice little setup. Got the numbers on the tables. There, and then they have the instruments over here for some live music, I guess. Got the Puerto Rican flag on there too. Pretty dope. Guitar is the venue right here. It's nice, it looks nice. Every love story is beautiful, but ours is my favorite. Okay, that's kind of cute, you know what I mean? Cute, I guess. So for those of you that didn't know and don't know, I was raised in church, and this church was like one of the places where I grew up in. Not this one specifically, because this one has been new for a while, so it's only been up for a few years. I came here probably like 2 years, and then I moved to Virginia. So I kind of grew up here in church, in this church, Door of Salvation, and I owe a lot of experiences. I owe a lot of thanks to, you know, my experiences and what I've learned with this church. You know, very cool. Everybody here, everybody knows me. Everybody's like, welcome in every time I come back. You know, so I'm gonna show you guys everybody today. Hopefully, you guys meet them. And yeah, I will give you guys a little tour, but I think they have like a little service over there. So I don't wanna, you know what I'm saying? But bathroom's over here. Women's handicap or shower. We got the men's room. These guys coming up back. Some good lighting in there. Pervert.
You ever going up in the bathroom?
He's getting all the angles, bro. Inside. Church. Nah, I'm just recording.
Oh no, this
is Twin Sisters out here about to go ahead and take some pictures.
Here, even with the car.
Me neither.
That's how we done.
Yeah.
Oh my God, that is how we done.
I'm nervous.
Bro, you sure they can't see us?
Yeah, they can't see you.
Bro, I'm mad nervous now. Oh my God.
Yeah, we'll park each other's nigga.
Babe, Chelsea, Izzy, and bro, Joseph park right next to each other.
Yeah.
Oh, she don't see. It's kind of. Do the eyes can find it.
Wait for me. Wait for me. Follow me. Shout out to the bro.
IG.
Yeah, I'm filming right now. All right, go.
Check this out. You need a catchphrase. You know what I'm saying? Like
catchphrase?
Yeah, like the Hodge twins. You know how they be like,
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Games. You need a little something.
Games?
You know what I'm saying?
They be, I should say games?
No, they say games. You know what I'm saying? I was using that as an example.
They be like,
yeah, man. You know what I'm saying?
Like, yeah, you're right.
You know what I'm saying?
You right. Yo, it's really packed in here, bro. It's really packed in here. You ate, bro?
Nah, I ate from my dad's truck.
Oh, was that the truck outside?
Yeah, it's right outside.
Oh, word. Okay.